How to set custom ringtone on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app. Now scroll. Tap on a sounds and vibration. Here you can see ringtone option. Tap on it. Now here you can see list of default available ringtone. Samsung brand sound, Galaxy. Scroll down. Here you can see different category sound. If you want to select a default ringtone on your device. To set a custom notification sound or set a downloaded song or MP3 song as a ringtone, tap on a plus icon at the top right corner. Now here you can see tracks, album, artist and folder option. In folder you can choose your downloaded song from your phone, tap on a download or music or Samsung folder and select the ringtone you want to set on your device. When you select any ringtone, you can see add it to your list. Here we select ringtone. Here we select this. Now tap on a done at the top. Now you can see add ringtone to your main ringtone list on your device. So just select the ringtone you want to add on your device. If you don't want to set ringtone, tap on a silent. Also increase or decrease the ringtone volume here. So just select the custom ringtone from the list you want to set. That's it. Please like it, share it.